Honolulu police need your help finding a burglary suspect. They say on January 23rd, this man was caught on surveillance video inside the victim's home. This happened shortly after midnight on North Judd Street in the Liliha area. If you know who he is, call police.